Grace.
No, call me Mary, please.
Francis.
I can milk a goat and cut peat for the fire. It's the nuns, you know.
I'm saying that I will be at your side, against foes seen and unseen, as a friend.
As a friend. Is that what we are now?
Well, it's a good place to start, if there's to be any real chance between us.
Yes, it is a good place to start. If you want the future King of France, and I was just a guard, not the queen of anything, would you want that?
Love is irrelevant to people like us. We who are so privileged in so many ways.
I would rather have hope with you than certainty anywhere else.
Have you not heard a word that I've said? I love you.
Love is irrelevant to people like us. A privilege we do not share. You told me that.
If I were just me, Francis, not the future king of anything, and you were just you, Mary, this would be the moment that I declared myself yours.
Only yours.
I don't care. Let him think that I'm jealous if he wants to, as long as he knows that he's accountable for how he treats you.
You know what they say about you? Half of Europe thinks that you're sickly and weak and stunted.
Because it's not true. I might marry you.
Someday, maybe, if.
All I'm asking you to do is wait. See how things go.
See how things go for France.
Half-blind portrait artist didn't realize they were sitting in a chair while my sister was standing, and now half of Europe thinks I'm a dwarf.
Your mother was right. You are relentless.
When it comes to us, yes. true queen. Queen that any king would kill for. I told you I have no terms. I only want you.
I can't trust that.
I swore myself to you, and I know you believe me.
I remember it all. Every word. Every moment for the rest of my life. I love you.
You are, thankfully, mercifully and blessedly my wife.